with tonight's ceremonial first pitch. Please welcome the 43rd President of the United States of America, George W. Bush.
The 44th President of the United States, Barack Obama.